jar and the greedy cat. Okay, so we will start our unit again, the greedy cat. Okay, look, there is a cat and a mouse with a jar. So what is the story? The story is that the mouse has a best friend. The mouse has a best friend cat. Cat is a mouse best friend. The mouse had a jar of treat. He collected everything from the house. He collected cheese, nuts, and tasty things, and he put all the things in the jar. So he planned for his birthday party, because the birthday party of a mouse is coming. So he said to the cat that we will celebrate our birthday party, and I have a treat for my best friends. So he put this jar in the shade. This is shade, and he put all these things in the jar, tasty things, nuts and cheese put in the jar, and he keep the jar in the shade in the side of the house. One day the cat decided to go to the cousin house. So she said to the mouse that I am going to see my cousin. She had kitten. When she come back, the mouse said, what is the name of your new kitten? She said that just a little. Okay, so the mouse laughed. He said that what a funny name. The next day, the cat again decided that I am going to see my new cousin again. So she went again. When she came back, she said that what the funny name? What is the name of your new cousin? So